stuck with the message waiting for download app or game on iPhone? If your phone takes a long time to download apps and it keeps showing you this message on your iPhone, try out this quick troubleshooting guide to solve your problem. Solution 1. Enable Wi-Fi to assist and run an internet speed test. Open settings, scroll down, tap mobile data, scroll down, toggle on Wi-Fi assist. Open your browser, tap internet speed test. Now check your speed. If you have a poor internet connection, enable airplane mode. Wait for 20 seconds, turn it back off. Solution 2. Download one after one. If you're downloading too many apps at the same time, it can show you the waiting message. So what you can do is you can pause a download and you can download one app at a time. Solution 3. Enable background app refresh. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap background app refresh. Tap background app refresh again. Select Wi-Fi and mobile data. Solution 4. Reset the network setting. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset. Tap reset. Tap reset network settings. Do it again. After following the process, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.